Hey, welcome back to the Six Figure Mastermind. Marianne DeNovelis here. Today we're getting efficient with Instagram. Stay tuned. If you know me, you know I'm all about efficiency. I mean, I'm a mom of five kids. I can't afford to be wasting time doing anything, okay? So every little bit of streamlining that I can do, I do it. And I have just found a streamlining hack that I'm gonna give to you. If you use Instagram at all for business, and you should be, you may find yourself going between your computer, maybe a second computer, and your phone, and you're running three screens all at the same time, trying to do everything all at once, and maybe you're wasting seconds or milliseconds or even minutes waiting for one thing before you can move on to the next. Forget all of that. Let's streamline and put everything in one place. I know that Instagram for a long time has been a mobile-only app, but now our computers are starting to catch up with that and make apps downloadable on computers. So I'm going to teach you how to use Instagram on your desktop so you can save yourself just a little bit of extra time, which will add up in the long run. So if you go with me onto your webpage, you can actually go to Instagram.com. This has limited features. So Instagram.com will allow you to see, you can interact a little bit, and you can actually, you know, like photos and see what's going on here. In another one of my videos, you can kind of see how I talked about Instagram stories. Look at the Instagram on the desktop in the browser. Look at the Instagram stories here. Every Instagram account that you see on this bar on this right side has a story. So that's why I'm saying stories are so important. So this, you know, it has a few features, but they are limited. You can like posts. You can check on your profile here. You can check your notifications here. You can even do searches here. But it is a little bit limited. You know, you can even scroll and see larger pictures. But what happens if you want to upload an image? That's been the outcry of everyone that's been using Instagram, is saying, hey, look, I love it. I love it on my phone, but if I want to upload something from my computer, I can't. That means I have to download a third-party app onto my phone to get a high-quality photo. It means I have to do all these other things and add all these extra steps in, and that's just simply not the best use of time. So let's take it to the next level. If you actually go to your app store, whether you have a PC or a Mac, you can download Instagram as an app. I've already done it on this computer, and if you look down at my toolbar down here, you're gonna see the Instagram app icon. So if I open up Instagram here, it's gonna actually function just like the app on my phone, which means guess what? If I'm taking professional grade photos on my DSLR, I can just upload them directly from my computer. And this Instagram app behaves exactly like the Instagram on your phone. You can see, you can scroll, you can add photos, you can do likes, you can do comments. This is how you want to walk through this, okay? Look right here, you can press the home button. It's just like looking at a blown up version of your phone. If you go here, you can check your messages, you can answer messages there. In fact, I was on Quora this morning and someone asked, how do I send messages from Instagram on my computer? This is how it's done. Download the Instagram app on your PC or your Mac. You can also, and check this out, add these photos right here, which means, check this out, you can use your library, you can use your photos, you can like tap into your camera, you can tap into video here. And that will turn on the camera directly from your computer. So you can do videos, you can do selfies, wherever you're at, which means you're not having to switch between your phone and your computer and do that whole mess, especially if you're involved in Instagram pods. So I have an Instagram pod that I'm involved in through Facebook. And if I'm not using the Facebook, if I'm not using the Instagram app on my computer, you know what I have to do? I have to go through my phone, find the Instagram account that I'm trying to interact with, and it just wastes time here. I can click directly on the link. It'll take me directly to the Instagram without having to waste time going between devices. So the secret key is this: download the Instagram app on your device, whether it's a Mac or a PC, pin it to your menu so you can use it on a regular basis without having to search everywhere else for it, and interact as you normally would right on the app of your phone. Hey, thanks for watching. I hope you're saving just a few more minutes every single day and making your business more efficient. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and ring the little bell beneath so you can get an email whenever I post a new video. If you're curious about how we can work together more closely to build your six-figure business, go ahead and hit the description and check out the link in there, and I'll talk to you soon.